Home.
Move now!
Keep me safe! Mine!
We must not fail!
Slow down the pursuit! How do you get to the others?
But I'm
not. Not let anything move!
Rip it to bits!
Your time will come, dog!
Die, you blood!
Your time would come, dog!
Whoa!
Do not sully yourself, Hari.
I'll kill you!
Nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
Where are you?
And now the herald of Ptah is laid to rest.
Simba out.
This place is heavily guarded.
How much bread did he steal?
Hey, wait!
Hey! Do you know this?
You are dead!
Do you know the seer?
He sent help! Thank the gods! Ready for a fight, Medjay?
Always.
Did you flee?
That is done.
Freedom!
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the sea.
We'll be taking a second formation. Hey! A bit simple, are you?
Ahead, Haru?
Slow down the pursuit! How to get to the others?
Natural Tepi! No way! Ah, my shit!
All three amulets given out. Now to return to Asia.
Greatest of masters of craftsmen, forgive me. I was sure it was he who had brought down the curse upon Memphis.
Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Now, Deliverer, tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a blank.
What were we speaking of?
There places a black stone heart onto the scales of my art. It is then that the god snake strikes. Apep, larger than a mountain, larger than reason.
Let us begin again.
A bow of light.
Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here, and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
The statue. I will bring it back to the seer. Here is the statue.
Khnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Grow, O light! Come forth, O light! Rise! O light, ascend! O light! You who are without, come in! Oh, darkness! Remove yourself from his eyes! Oh, God of seeing! Bring in the light to him! Oh!
Eh? The seer is gone. How did he leave the island? Nia, Nia.
Not a deal. So tired.
You're a pretty innocent.
And Harriet, you had Yahoo?
Just a moment! I promise! These crops need to be loaded for transport by the day's end.
A little more than a moment of my time, don't you think?
I'm sorry. We are normally two, but my son cannot keep up.
One thing at a time. Let your boy rest. I will help you collect your harvest. He is too young to be working the fields.
I know it, but my field hands ran off when I couldn't pay. The tax collectors demand all my grain, or they will burn my house down. Thank you, sir. Now I'll be able to pay Sefetu's dogs off. This time at least.
Tell me about these tax collectors.
They ride the roads all around Sais, sticking mostly to the outskirts. Their rabid master, Sefetu, has them tax the people for all they have.
Let me see if I can find them, and convince them to change their ways. You work on your farm, and raising your boy.
Yes, Neb. Now that he can get some rest, I think my boy will get back his strength. The gods praise you.
Thank you.
it!
Move! Do it! Nothing gets
die,
through!
You worms!
Ha! The Aja are here, men!
Bayek, it was Sefetu. They took Akuf. I know what they will do. Torture him with red-hot tongs, perhaps rip his tongue out, then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
The prisons of Fort Nikio.
Wait. They thought I was dead and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
Guards here are vigilant.
I can't believe some pus-filled wart of a Medjay has been killing our men.
I heard he killed the archers Sefetu left in Sais.
That and more. When Sefetu catches him, I heard he's going to burn his fingers and toes off, then his ears, nose, tongue, balls.
Sweet Serapis.
They don't call him the Firebrand for no good reason. Do not screw up.
Yeah.
Feels like something is watching us.
All right, careful now. Has the danger passed? Hey,
I think we have company.
You hear something?
It's gone for now. Best keep my eyes open, though. Hey, wait!
Ah! You have done me a good turn.
He's too strong for me. Damn it!
Keep calm, Hakuf. I will get you out.
Bayek, you will need to find the key Sefetu wears around his neck. Hurry.
I have the key here.
Did you kill that clod of shit?
Come on. Come on! Come quickly. This place may still be dangerous.
Papi, keep me safe. Keep the gods
safe. Whoa. Die, maggot.
I think I'm easily. The contest is down.
The gods be against you, bastards!
Together,
you die! Blast, blast, blast!
Hey, what?
God of grain, watch over me! Thank you, my friend. Apollodorus was right to bring you in. You honor the badge you wear. Come visit us if you ever get the chance. May Happy watch over you and ensure your beer cup ever overflows.
the blaze!
Hey! Eat this!
What have I found here?
Clear the way! Work together! Distract the enemy! I will push on!
Keep
it.
We are the
walls!
Now!
Out of the way!
Do not expose
By
yourself!
Me,
Ramset, here are we at.
Pardon, Neb. I cannot sell any chariots today. Please forgive me. For a moment, I thought you were the sign of the Medjay, the lost protectors.
I do. I am. What pains you, Nebet?
My heart is broken. My truest friend, my husband, Eryx, has been murdered.
Tell me what happened.
He was renowned for his work. A soldier ordered him to build war chariots for the Pharaoh. He was happy to do so. But when the soldier returned to collect, he only offered to pay half the agreed price. Eryx refused, and the soldier cut him down and stole the chariot. If you are truly a Medjay, will you help me get justice? Find the soldier and destroy the war chariot so he may not insult my husband's memory.
I can do that for you. To draw attention here.
Just show yourself. I'll rid the world of another evil.
Kyrie, I will deal with this dog.
Which
word can have?
Sacrifice made to honor the builder who was cut down.
Wait a sec. Rip you to
what?
Hey, hold on. Hey, hold on.
Your time will come, dog.
Wait a minute.
Hello?
Honorable Medjay, what news do you bring?
I have destroyed the war chariot that Eric's made, and was stolen by the vile captain of Antilla. Your husband's memory is restored.
Yeah!
I will return it later.
And what are you looking out for? Take care of your ego. Roman hunters capture every beast they find.
Tahira, what are you...
It's nice to see you too, Bayek. You look better.
You knew I was in the region.
I hoped. You live awake when you pass. Even I have heard stories of Bayek of Siwa.
Why are you so far out here?
I'm defending this valley from becoming a Roman slaughterhouse. They capture our beasts, and they slaughter them in Rome before their gods.
I've heard the stories.
I cannot stand against them alone. I prayed to Sobek, and he delivered... you.
Huh?
Come!
Tahira! Wait! Hey!
How did your path ever bring you this far?
After we parted ways, I found myself caught by strong currents.
Did you ever return to Siwa? To your role as Medjay?
Briefly. It was no longer home. And you? How did you end up here?
And from you. Consider me a protector.
What is this place?
Shrine to Sobek. Very old. Very dangerous.
Old ruins, old gods.
Perhaps. But that doesn't mean it isn't without power. Shh. Watch.
By a moon's horns.
Sobek's child. Where is she? There's one missing. The Romans. Find me near the Roman camp.